Hi, my name is Jordan, and welcome to Camden Victory Park!
Said she tired, little money, need a big boy. Pull up 20-inch blades like I'm Lil' Troy. Now it's everybody flocking, need a decoy. Shorty mixing up the vodka with the liquor.
This is an awesome resident lounge.
You can go ahead and watch the game anytime you like, but then you have a little quiet center over here in case you need to get some work done or something like that.
Awesome. So how long have you lived here?
I'd say probably about 2 years.
Why did you pick this place?
I really love the area. You know, it's right in the heart of Dallas, so you can kind of walk everywhere. So many great things opening up so close. I mean, there's a great sports bar, there's a movie theater, fine dining. Almost anything you want to get to is right around here. And one of the best things about this place is they're very accommodating to your guests. They have their own parking area in the garage. And you can come in here and use this space, or you can go ahead and go out to the pool, which in my opinion is one of the best in Dallas.
Well, I saw the pool and it looks amazing. So yeah. I'm super excited to check it out. Well, thanks so much for telling me about why you love this place.
You bet. Have a great day.
Cut the roof off like a nip tuck. Pull it to the house with some big bus. Turn the kitchen counter to a strip club. Me and Dre came for the. When I got quiet, all the y'all disappeared. Before I dropped Sunny, none of y'all really
came. Oh my gosh. This is gorgeous. I love all the light colors in here. I know where I'm going first. Oh my gosh, we're right here at American Airlines Center. Like, it's literally right there. All right, it's time to check out the kitchen. So a couple things, that light fixture is gorgeous. It's super modern. But a couple things I wanna point out, like this, there's so many things that I love about this kitchen. First of all, this finish is bright, airy. It really opens up this space, which also, you know, is accented by this natural light that you have in this living room. But the quartz countertop, they have open shelving. They have these frosted glass inlays, which really make this kitchen feel modern. You have a double-sided refrigerator, and all these apartments come with full-size washer and dryers. You don't even have to worry about moving these in and out. They're already here. Got some extra storage back through here. I love all of the modern detail that they have here at Camden Victory Park. I'm about to show you the closet. Now, as you can see, I don't really even have to say anything. You see how large this closet is. The apartments here at Camden Victory Park have so much storage. And get this, all you business professionals, they have Tide lockers, which you can drop off and pick up dry cleaning right here on site. And come a little bit closer. Let me show you this. So back through here, you have built-in storage, so you don't even have to worry about moving in a dresser. You have all your folded clothes right here in your closet. I mean, is there a lifeguard for this tub? It's so deep. Me and Dre came for the. The gym here at Camden Victory Park is insane. You have over 1,700 square feet worth of fitness equipment, which include a battle rope, a punching bag, and even TRX bands. My favorite is gonna be the dip bar. They even have a water dispenser, so if you run out of water, you don't even have to worry. You can fill up right here. Go ahead and cancel those gym memberships. Got touchdown, hey. 100 bands in my pocket, it's on me. Camden brought Vegas right here to Dallas with this resort-style pool. This is literally the largest pool in Victory Park. There are so many great things about Victory Park. You have a luxury movie theater, Sinopolis, just walking distance, the American Airlines Center, and you have Tom Thumb just right down the street. One of the perks of Camden Victory Park are these bikes that you can reserve for free. If you want to see all that Camden Victory Park has to offer, visit camdenliving.com. But as for now, I'm about to hit the Katy Trail and get a workout in.